Hi there, this video is all about free images and where to get them for your XD project. So we looked at stock library stuff in the last video, something like Adobe stock. You might be using something like Shutterstock or iStock, Getty Images. There's lots of paid places. So where do we get images that we can use commercially? That's the big point, right? Is you want to use them in commercial work and not have to pay for them. And there's, man, it's getting pretty good. Like there's three main sites in my opinion. Okay, there's Pexels, there it is there. Okay, there's freeimages.com, and then there's this one called Unsplash. Unsplash seems to be kind of like, man, it's on the rise. It's got loads of really great stuff. And all they do is ask you to reference. They don't say you have to, but it said you would be generous if you kind of gave a shout out to whoever the photographer is, a little link to them or a mention, but you don't have to. But read more about their license here to make sure that they haven't changed anything in the interim. But it's just beautiful. Like, I'm typing in designer. You'll just see it's no like stock images, man. You can spot a stock image like that one, stock image from days away. You might like that sort of stuff, but you can see this just a little bit more raw, bit more real, a little less stock library. Okay, and often they're really high quality. I love Unsplash. So what I want you to do is in the next video, we're gonna use this one because that's what I downloaded. Raw Pixel, they've just got loads of good stuff on here. Nice work, Raw Pixel. We're gonna use this one, but if you wanna be creative and find your own one, we just want something, it's gonna be the back, like it's gonna be a backdrop, so it can't be too specific. We're gonna put some text, we're gonna darken it and put some text over it in the next video. So something kind of like that, but we're gonna dull it down. So it doesn't matter where you get it from, Pixels, freeimages.com, or unsplash.com. Great, commercially usable. Let's get into the next video where we do some fun stuff with it. Hi there, I hope you enjoyed the video. My name is Daniel Scott. If you would like to do the full course, there'll be a link in the description for that. Please give this video on YouTube here a thumbs up. It really helps me and what I'm doing. Also consider subscribing to the channel. I release a video like this every week for your viewing pleasure. All right, bye.